Jerry Brown said that our standard of living is our enemy. In other words, we're too comfortable here. But if you had a crappier life, if you lived hand to mouth, if you had to work two and three jobs just to survive in your house, that would be good for the environment because you'd be a lot less comfortable and your way of life would be horrible. And that would tell him that you're really, really sticking to the tenets of global environmentalism and globalism and one world type of theology. And he said this in the Vatican. And he also told the Pope and all of the Pope's guys that religion is the vehicle to spread the message. So he now wants to use religion as an arm of government in order to spread an environmentalist theology to you and your children. I mean, come on, folks. How about waking up here? If we don't get the state of Jefferson soon, we will live in a totalitarian system, and we will be subject to the whims of every despot that runs through the governor's office in Sacramento. What's it going to take for you? Where is your line? Do you even know what a line is? Have you forgotten what a line is? Or are we just dogs chained to the table waiting for our master to flick a scrap off onto the floor?